Hello kids, welcome back to Maths class. Today we shall learn about the I love to compare. Count and write the correct number in the box and use less than, greater than or equal to compare the numbers. Let's start the class. Here we have two group of blocks. Let's count A group. This is one group of 10 blocks and count others 10 after 11, 12, 13. A group has 13 blocks. Let's write the number 13 in the box. Next, count the B group. This is one group of 10 blocks and count others 10 after 11. B group has 11 blocks and write the number 11 in the box. Now let's compare the numbers 13 and 11. 13 is greater than 11. Let's draw greater than symbol. Let's see the other example. Here we have two group of blocks. Let's count A group of blocks. This is one group of 10 blocks and count other blocks 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. A group has 15 blocks. Let's write the number 15 in the box. Next, count the B group of blocks. This is one group of 10 blocks and count others 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. B group has 19 blocks. Let's write the number 19 in the box. Now compare the numbers 15 and 19. 15 is less than 19. So we can draw less than symbol. See the next example. Here two group of blocks, A group and B group. A group has 14 blocks and write the number 14 in the box. Next, B group has 14 blocks and write the number 14 in the box. Let's compare 14 and 14. 14 is equal to 14. Let's draw equal to symbol. See the next example. Here again we have two group of blocks. Let's count A group. This is one group of 10 blocks and another one group of 10 blocks. So A group has 20 blocks. Let's write the number 20 in the box and count the B group. This is one group of 10 blocks and count the others 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. B group has 16 blocks. Let's write the number 16 in the box. Let's compare the numbers 20 and 16. 20 is greater than 16. Let's draw greater than symbol here. Okay, kids. Thank you.